Hello friends, today I will show you two ways what to do if you forgot your Apple ID password and how to reset it. Moreover, there are completely free and official methods. Before I start, please subscribe to my channel and click on the bell. If you do it, then sit down comfortably, take something tasty and let's go! Method number 1. If you have an iPhone and you know your lock screen password, then go to the settings. At the top, click Apple ID account, and here we go to the sign out. Click the forgot password button. The system will ask you to log in using the iPhone passcode. We enter this code and a window opens in front of us where we need to enter a new password for the Apple ID account twice. After that, click Change. That's all, we reset Apple ID password on iPhone. Method number 2. In order to reset your iCloud password, we need a computer with an internet connection. Well, first, we go to the Apple ID Reset page, look for the link in the description. In the form that appears, indicate your login, that is the email to which your Apple ID is linked. Enter the code from the image below and click Continue. In this window, select I want to reset my password and click Continue. At the next stage, select one of the two available opinions. Recovery, using email or using security questions. If you have two-factor authentication set up, we will cover that as well at the end of the video. In the first case, you will receive an email with a link to a page with a form for entering a new Apple ID password. A message from Apple ID may come to your secondary or primary email address. Be careful. Also, the letter may end up in the spam folder. Open the message and follow the link to reset now. On the My Apple ID page that opens, enter a new password and then click to reset password button. Your Apple ID password has been changed. In the second case, you need to enter the date of birth specified during registration and answer to security question, after which you can set a new Apple ID password. If you have two-step verification set up, you can use it to reset your Apple ID password as well. To do this, you will need access to a trusted device. Go to the Apple ID Reset page. The link is the same as we used above. We register a login, enter the code from the image and click Continue. Enter the phone number used for two-factor authentication and click Continue. The code was sent again to the specified phone number, enter it. On the page that opens, enter the new password twice and click Continue at the bottom. That's all. Your Apple ID password has been reset. There are two ways you can reset your Apple ID password. Friends, I hope that I was able to help you. Be sure to click on the bell. Well, don't forget to check out the video like. See you in the next video. Good luck, everyone, and bye!